Lewis hammers one to left field. This one, a line drive shot near the ivy, and that's gone. Into the basket. Royce Lewis, a line drive missile. The Twins are right back in it, and the Cubs lead trimmed to two.
It's safe to say the Twins starting to make adjustments the second time around. You see, Royce didn't waste any time.